His story is the province of nightmares.
Blackened by my crime.
Yet, it must be told.
Haunting me and taunting as it echoes through all time.
His name is Frankenstein.